I just want to talk to you about soap, because there are a lot of soap bars around that are sold as shampoo bars. And the problem with them is that when you make whole processed soap with lye, it has a very high pH. It's usually 9 to 11. And your hair and your scalp need a pH of sort of 6, 5 to 7, which is what you'll find in salons in their shampoos and conditioners. So it's fine for your body, and we make cold processed soap and we sell it as body soaps, because your body has an acid mantle that's replenished after you shower, but it's not the case with your hair. So alkaline products can be very damaging for hair. They basically increase the electrical charge on your hair, which increases static and frizz and leads to breakage. They also strip the lipid, which protects the cuticle and makes your hair then less responsive to conditioning agents. And also, it doesn't allow the cuticle to lay flat, and it can leave a residue, especially in hard water areas where there's a high pH. You get this sort of dull looking hair because you've got this sort of soap scum on it. And the definition of a shampoo actually is a bar that doesn't leave a residue. So soap is technically not a shampoo. So even if you buy a shampoo bar that's a soap and you use vinegar after, that's not actually going to take away the problems with using an alkaline product on it and the damage that it's going to cause. So just watch out for that when you buy your shampoo bars.